Hi, I'm Pete Blackshaw, CEO of Centrifuge, Greater Cincinnati's regional catalyst for big company and startup innovation. And we're on a mission to be the number one startup hub in the Midwest and a top innovation center in the country. I like to think of Cincinnati as the great supply way, the epicenter of supply chain, logistics, advanced manufacturing, and e-commerce distribution, combined with this amazing heritage of leading the world in brand building and retail. I also discovered that this magnificent Queen City is also one of the world's greatest green cities. Did you know, for example, that Site Selection magazine named Greater Cincinnati the number one most sustainable city in the US? That's ahead of LA, San Francisco, and even, get this, Seattle. We're home to breakthrough sustainability startups, GoSun, Electrata, PureCycle, Dropwater, Clean Earth Rovers, and one of my favorites, Last Mile Food Rescue, the Uber of food waste. But what's most important is that we're not just a green city, we're a hub for green innovation. 80 Acres Farms, for example, is the world's first fully automated indoor farm, and its sister company, Infinite Acres, through a joint venture with Ocado, is exporting game-changing vertical farm technology to the rest of the world.
We knew food isn't what it used to be, so we made it better by creating a completely new kind of farm, a farm that uses 100% renewable energy, a farm that uses zero pesticides, a farm that grows 300 times, not percent, but times more food on less than 1% of the land. Fresher food means less food waste. And we're doing all that right here in Cincinnati, and we're bringing it to the rest of the world.
The city of Cincinnati is another example. Under the leadership of Mayor John Cranley, the city has launched and created the largest, I repeat, largest municipal solar array in the country.
Cincinnati is absolutely leading the way on sustainability. First, our business community has come together. Over 10 million square feet of commercial office building that we've committed to work together to reduce carbon emissions by half by 2030. And Cincinnati is becoming the first carbon neutral city in America. Cincinnati has the distinction of building the largest solar farm ever built in America, led by a city, enough to fill up 750 football fields. And once completed, we will be putting on the grid as much energy as the city government consumes, which includes providing clean water to 2 million people in the greater Cincinnati area. And we know you're committed to sustainability, and so are we.
Our neighbor Kroger, one of the largest retailers in the world, is pushing sustainability at many levels, and they have set moonshot goals to eliminate hunger and food waste.
We're all incredibly proud of Cincinnati. P&G was founded here, Kroger was founded here, and many other Fortune 500 companies. I think supply chains are going to be totally different in the future than they've been in the past. And it really is about getting products to customers as fast as you can, and things that you don't use, provide it to other places as well. And when you look at our objective of zero hunger, zero waste, we literally mean any place that we work, we want to help support a community have zero hunger. And as a company, we want to have zero waste. It's companies around us that we've partnered with in terms of how do you learn from them. If you look at P&G as an example, P&G has an incredible program and approach to sustainability. They've been an amazing sharer of information in terms of learning from them. And it's everybody working together. The other thing that's so exciting when you look at Cincinnati and the commitment that Cincinnati has made around sustainability, there's some great entrepreneurs here. If you look at like 80 Acres, 80 Acres Farm is somebody that we're partnering with, and we're helping take their incredible product that's incredibly eco-friendly with their indoor gardens and selling it to customers. You have a tight supply chain, so it's incredibly fresh for the customer. It's helping a great entrepreneur that has a great product, and it's helping build their brand. Here in Cincinnati, We have a great partnership with Centrifuge, with the Chamber Minority Business Accelerator Program, Black Girl Ventures, and many other that just have an amazing ability to create innovation and positive impact, and more importantly, something that you can scale not only in Cincinnati, but scale across the U.S. and hopefully the world.
The Cincinnati region is the heart of the Great Supplyway. Our airport, CVG, is now the number one, I repeat, number one e-commerce distribution hub in the country and the fastest growing air cargo hub in the world. Our airport is innovating with remarkable speed with dozens of startups at a time in areas that are ripe for technology.
So CVG is the epicenter of e-commerce. We're proud to be the global super hub for DHL for the Americas. Amazon is building its largest hub here in the US that will open up in fall of 2021. With that, we have a tremendous ability to jumpstart our sustainability efforts. Both of those companies, along with Delta and our other airline partners, are very much leaning into sustainability efforts. We, along with other airports, have pledged carbon neutrality or trying to gain carbon neutrality by 2050. We're going to take that seriously at CVG and work with our partners on a variety of sustainability efforts to reach that goal. So I'm proud to sit on our world board of our airport association, and airports around the globe have joined together and pledged carbon neutrality by 2050. We're going to take that goal seriously at CVG. We can work together to advance that in a more quicker way at CVG. We've been able to grow our cargo 83% between 2015 and 2020, and we're already poised this year for, again, double-digit growth. But at CVG, we're trying to do more, different, and better.
We've decided to really create an open living laboratory where we're inviting our friends from universities, startup organizations, and Big Coast to come collaborate with us. It need not be just necessarily an innovation, aviation-focused product. It absolutely can be a product that's really refined and developed for community-based purpose. So when we talk about smart cities, and there's been quite a bit of talk about smart cities, we really haven't seen those come to fruition. We fully understand and expect that an airport like CVG can absolutely be a model for smart cities in the future. We really have to start evaluating where we can take biofuels and bring them into existing ground equipment to really improve the air quality in and around the region where an airport is located. If we can focus on one singular process or eliminating gaps and challenges in existing marketplaces, particularly around sustainability development goals, then isn't that an opportunity for us to accelerate even faster on behalf of the entire community, well beyond just the airport?
Sustainability has never been more important. Momentum is growing exponentially. Climate tech is now a $2.7 trillion opportunity. I'm on fire not only because of what is in Cincinnati, but what could be with talent and partners like you. Let's grab disproportionate share. If there's ever a time to be bold and to move fast, it's now. And if there's ever a place poised for growth, leadership, and game-changing innovation, it's here. We're right down the street. Come join us. I promise you'll be welcomed with open arms to our great green supplyway.